His brother's chef was glad to be home, but the smith was still missing. The chef believed he might have also been captured. Maybe the elder knew where. The village had already started repairs. It would soon be as if the frogs had never come. The guard captain, who had recovered, had spread word of the king's rescue of the elders. To show their gratitude, the villagers would help rebuild the rat fort. Not so lucky this time. The elder hadn't seen the frogs with the smith. But maybe the ever-vigilant rangers had seen where the frogs had gone. Young Robin had been headed to the ranger's lodge. Maybe Reggie could ask there. Rotting corpses always bring pests. If the grubs get beyond the farm, they'd be everywhere soon. Sewers. His royal ancestors had lifted rats from such places. No rat had dwelt here for years.